Soon they get a good piece. Fuck goddamn
Howard. Yeah, right, they gonna hear that shit every year in goddamn Kentucky.
No, they ain't.
It don't matter. You lost.
28-26.
You lost.
And we and then
you lost.
And then that's
the thing. He ain't looking at the fact that there's W's and L's. You lost.
And then we gave up. And then we had three touchdowns that we didn't get.
Who thought of that? Your damn smoking ass damn coach.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
He ain't sorry. How many sorry?
Like
the only person that's sorry is the motherfucker that got to go home on the bus with an L. The only one that got to go home on the bus with an L ain't sorry motherfucker. You know what I'm saying?
Bring your ass in this state too. Fucking happy.
You ain't been there.
Oh, no. Bring your ass in the stadium.
And when that happens, you don't see him.
No,
he just like he did last time. He won't answer his phone or none of that shit.
I told him.
Just like he do, he won't answer his damn phone. When it happens, answer your damn phone. That's all I got to say. Answer your phone.
October 16th. That's the way we play Kentucky. Roll up the goddamn Kentucky. Because we gonna remember that ad. Go beat the brakes off for you. I guarantee that shit.
I'm trying to hear this shit, bro.
They can take the problem up. We're going to roll that team back out outside the motherfucking five, bro. North.
That's what he said last two times. That's what he said last two times.
Last year.